as I could do with my vein. Just as I need my vein. This fucking thing. I'm going to ring Frank. Jesus, Frank is my man. He'll get my van back for me. Jesus, I'm going to ring Frank now. Jesus, wouldn't he answer the phone? Jesus, he can't be that busy. Hello! Hello, Frank! Hello!
Hello! Hello! Hello!
Jesus, you know me all right, Frank. I done a cute little shed below in Kilmallock. Do you remember that? I met you there. You were throwing out sheet. Yeah.
Oh, yes. You're the building man.
Correct, Frank. That's me. I'm building is right. Now, Frank, the reason I'm ringing you is I'm ringing you to wish you the best of luck, Frank, in the up-and-coming election. And I think, Frank, if any man is deserving of the position for our local area, it's yourself, Frank. And I'm ringing you to tell you that you have my vote, which is number one, Frank. You're number one for me, Frank. And Alan Allendale and Philip and Hanson Homer, they'll all vote for you as well, like. Yeah. Number one, Frank. I'm giving you number one, okay? Yeah.
Well, that's fantastic. Is there anything I can do for you?
Well, do you know what now, Frank? Now that you mention it, there is something that you can do for me. Wasn't I setting out from Kilbeny the other day, heading to Ballanders, out of the Mitchelstown Road, and I got pulled by the guards and the RSA, Frank. Yeah, and they took my van off me, like. Yeah. Jesus, Frank, I'm going around here in me clean's old car, and just I'm trying to put everything into it, like. Yeah. Jesus, I want my van, Frank.
For what reason? Was it taxed?
Tax? Jesus, it definitely wasn't taxed. I'm after taxing it there for another 5 months. Yeah, it wasn't taxed, like.
You weren't drinking and driving?
Jesus, no, I wasn't drinking and driving at all. Jesus, I wouldn't chance that during the day at all, like. We told Hadji by day, like. Yeah. Green diesel? Jesus, Frank, I wouldn't break the law like that, no. Yeah. No, luckily enough, the customs weren't there. It was just the RSA and the guards. Yeah. Like, Frank, they were saying it was a jailable offence, like. They said they put me in jail for it, like. Like, Jesus, Frank, I can't go to jail. I'm too busy. Jesus, I couldn't be inside in jail listening to a fella on about Nike Air Maxes and his new tracksuit pants. And he on about that he killed your man that took the horse to France. Jesus, Frank, I'm not going to jail. I'm not washing dishes, like. I'm too busy for all that, like.
Look, calm down. I'll ring him in the morning and I'll have that van for you back tomorrow evening.
Yeah, I'm calm, Frank, all right. Jesus, all I want is my van back. Yeah, I'll talk to you tomorrow, Frank. All right, so, Frank. Good luck.
Jesus, I better get that man back to your van. Or he'll kill someone.
Oh, Jesus, the battery's dead!
They're after releasing your van. I see a picture, they sent it to me, of when you were stopped. To be fair, it was very dangerous. You had a very dangerous load on, and I was very lucky to get it back. But I would say to you in the future, if you have a load, dangerous load, carry a beacon and put a sign on the back of it. Good luck. Oh, Jesus, that fella's half mad.
Jesus, I can't believe. You got my van back? I can't believe it. He's right about the beacon, though. Be safe, be seen. I'll go back to the back now and put the sign on the back. And everybody will be happy. Hey,
Take a little taxi, girl.